Hello guys, back again. I thought in this video I might cover breeding, just on general thought. First talking about maybe the blue epics, how to get them, percentages, and what dragons you need. So let's start off with Kelsis. Kelsis is the hardest one to get. Like you just can't do much about him. You just have to spend a lot of breeding tokens. That's all you can do, to be honest. There's nothing you can do about that. You can wait and but he's not worth waiting. You have to get all the way to bronze to unlock in bronze, which is he's like a really hard orange dragon to get, the orange rare dragon. That's him right here. And then if you have to level him up to level 6 and then breed him with Draco, which is the first red dragon that you get, and then you have 100% chance of getting Kelsis. But it's not worth doing this. I mean, unless you can just play and you don't really need Kelsis at the moment, then yeah, sure, you can just go ahead, keep on breeding, get the orange tan, then get bronze, and then get back to Kelsis. But considering at that moment you really need strong dragons, because you're gonna start seeing that your base starts leveling up, you start getting more XP available when you're attacking, you start getting within the margin. You should be getting within the margin of 1700k. Sorry, not 1700k. 1700 XP, 1800 XP, and you really need strong dragons. You need them to be at a decent level. Like me, considering I only had Drude. Because I got him first, because I concentrated on Drew first, and it was already tough. Because Drew's also hard to get. There's nothing you can do about that. You can't even wait for a later stage. You just have to spend tokens on him, and there's two ways you can obtain him. I think the easiest way is with using Grip and Chromon, which I'll show you right now who they are. Oops, that's our boys. Chromon is right here. He's the first blue dragon you get. And Grip is a rare blue dragon. He's quite useful at that stage because he's a rare. So obviously he's going to have more attack power. And you just have to breed him and you have a 5% chance of getting him. So you have to spend around 3,500 tokens to get him. Which is not an extreme, because considering that later on you're going to be spending around 8,000 or even more to get Amarok, which is a legendary, which I'm working on at the moment, but he's going to take a lot, because legendaries take 60 fragments, which is ridiculous. But yeah, but I think out of the three, I think Kelsis is the best one, so I really advise you going for him instead of Drude. I mean, Drude is strong, obviously, but I think it depends whether you like hunters or warriors. I'm a warrior dragon. I don't like tapping, because especially with the tree bucket or whatever that defense is called, where if they hit you, you flinch. Your dragon starts flinching, so you can't tap, because he's like dizzy. Let's say that. So it's better always to have a dragon that always has the attack ready, where you can just press the button and he just spits fire. On the other hand, I think Etzel is the easiest one to get, because you can just get him with just unlocking, I think, two? Sorry, three, but it's like two, because... You have to unlock Volos first, which is obviously the first orange dragon you get. And from Volos, you have to get Ankor. Ankor is the one that takes a little more to get to get unlocked with a 5% chance. But after that, you can just get Slinks with 200 tokens. And yeah, you just breed Slinks and Dactyl, which you already have from the, well, you should have from the purple tire. And there's 100, no, sorry, what am I saying? That's Bolt. Sorry, completely get rid of that. You have to breed Slinks with Hooli to get Etzel, and you have 100% chance. And it takes you 240 egg tokens to unlock, so. So yeah, it's really easy to get. I mean, he's really strong, obviously, but he's a swipe dragon, so not many people are a fan of that. I'm not a fan of that. Unless they have, obviously, summon warrior dragon. And he has really strong spells. He has really strong spells. He's got freeze and summon dragon, which are, for me, the strongest, well, at least for now, that I've encountered, the strongest spells. And he's got the same attack power as the other two. So yeah, but I would really go for, if you had to unlock someone and you had to concentrate on, I'd go for Kelsis. Kelsis is the best one. And to get Kelsis, you need either, you can either go with Volos and Vladimir. Volos is the first orange dragon you get, and you have a 5% chance there. Or you can go with Ankorn Boulder, and there's still a 5% chance. So there's no other way around it. You'll have 5% chance anyhow. So yeah, you might as well just do that way. To show you just now, my Kelsis is level 12, and I think my Etzel is level 12 as well. My Drude is level 16. As I said, because he's the first one I got out of the epics in the blue tie. And as you can see, if I train him, he's gonna have an increase of 5k in his attack power, which is ridiculous. So with level 17, he's gonna have 5k increase, which is a lot. And yeah, I hope this helped. If you have any questions, just do comment in the comment section below. And thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Peace.